Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter cell division. In that we are studying topic anaphase 1. Now during cell division there are various phases like the telophase, metaphase, prophase, anaphase is one of them. Let's study and find out about more this anaphase. Anaphase. Now if I talk about anaphase, it is the fourth phase of your mitosis. Prophase, metaphase, telophase happens and then your anaphase happens. Now during this process what happens is that your duplicated genetic material, or simply I could say your chromosomes, are carried in a nucleus of a parent cell into two identical daughter regions. And the separated chromosomes, what happened to them is the separated chromosomes are pulled apart by spindle fibers to different poles. Now what are these poles and spindle fibers? Whenever chromosomes had to do crossing over, there is a molecule that is termed as centrioles that are present at the periphery of a cell. Now this molecule, which is termed as centriole, release fiber kind of substance, which are your spindle fibers, which are nothing but thread-like substance that pull apart your chromosomes all together in different poles or in different directions. And the centromere, or you can say the half part or division of the middle part of chromosomes, then can rearrange themselves. That is what happens during the anaphase 1. So we could simply say that the duplicated genetic material may undergo separation during this phase. Yes, we may say so. What basically happens during anaphase 1 is that it is the fourth phase of mitosis, and during this phase the process is that the separated duplicate genetic material is carried in the nucleus of the parent cell into two identical daughter cells. That's basically the primary division, that is parent gets divided into two daughter cells, and this happens as the separated chromosomes are pulled by spindle fibers, or you simply say them thread-like substances, to opposite poles, that is the centrioles region, which release spindle fiber, and they pull these chromosomes to the poles of the cells or the periphery of the cell. So students, this was all about anaphase, how chromosomes are pulled apart and how the centromere may undergo crisscrossing or crossing over of chromosomes may occur. I hope students, we are very clear with this concept. Thank you.